First and 15 for Montreal. For number 34. Melissa Dykeman. Thank you, Sharon. Up and complete to number 26. Tossed out of bounds by TJ Grimsley. Third and 9. Third and 14. Illegal procedure. Punt, fielded by Deuce Reyes, and she's pushed out of bounds by number 32. Sabrina Poulon. Sharks first at 10. Darlene Hall in the backfield. Karen Mulligan. Hand off to Darlene Hall. Shot run for a pickup of about 5. Second down, New York. Out of bounds by number 30, Sabrina Hinault, and number 32, Sabrina Poulon. Brickhead Jackson on the run. Brought down by number 30. Sabrina Hinault. Is just a little out of reach of Erica Cotter. And a swarm of Montreal players is there. Stop her.
fourth at 2. Mulligan's pass up. In and out of the hands of Maggie Nattel. Montreal takes over. Mentioning apple corn in the tent after the game. Not upstairs. Passes up and wide open. Pitch goes to number 32. Hits a hole for a gain. Brought down by Cornelia Myers. Michelle Bresnahan also in on the tackle.
Can't worry about that.
Second down, Montreal.
They have the time on the field.
Pass complete to number 34. And she's very close to scoring. Melissa Dykeman on the play. It's a first down for Montreal.
Thank you.
Handoff. No gain. Number 35. Marie-Claude Vincent. Ashraf pass. Deflected, incomplete.
They never set the chains.
Third down. Ball is up. In and out of the hands of number 86. Annabelle Chevrier. Kick is blocked by the Sharks.
Someone's hurt. Did you get into it, right? Oh, she's good.
Amber Terrell on the block. Recovery.
What's the onside kick?
Brings a score. Sharks 27, Montreal Blitz 9. Line drive. Picked up by number 20. earlier. And give it to Deuce Reyes.
What the hell is
who
that?
Stopped? On about the 15. First and 10, New York Sharks. Montreal's going to kick off for the second half.
Whoever's playing the X position, the Z position has the curl, and whoever, and Brown's running vertical. He's not up here. Tell him he's not up here.
Jen Melendez and Deuce Reyes back to receive. Make a first down, Montreal Blitz. And it's knocked away by TJ Grimsley. Tender for number 13.
I just want to make sure we know it.
Linda Core, Erica Kyle, number five. Broken up by the Sabrina Duo, Sabrina Adel, and Sabrina Poulon. Blue Hall with the ball.
Let's go one tight by one
in
Seattle.
Pickup of about four. Third down for the Sharks. Mulligan back to pass, and it's complete to Colin Fields.
On the ball. One Rutgers.
Down to the 35, two. And a first down for the New York Sharks.
Hey, tell them next play. Not now. Next play was the first down. Just tell them first down. What?
Mulligan's pass incomplete, intended for Brylan Fields.
Let's go. No, why are we putting that bad?
Second down.
All right. Let's go one hop and Lion six. Amber!
Passes up. And picked off by number 13, Maud Lacassette. Montreal takes over.
That was the great call, Alan. Jed Melendez in. Yeah, and just give him an H wristband. Brian has it. Oh, no. Check, Alan. Here's what I want. I want Crystal to go to H and Baden to go to Z. Crystal, Molina. I put Baden at Z. That's going to be our best look. Yeah. Crystal, you tell Crystal she's going to go to H. Tell her I have a wristband for her. I have a wristband for H on it.
Pass is incomplete.
No, we're not. We're back to spread.
Intended for. Annabelle. Chevrier.
Over there? Get Chris, turn around. Chris. Big guy. Tell him that Reggie said that start.
And sacked by number 41, Talisha Brown.
The middle linebacker sometimes coming free.
Third and long for Montreal.
Just let them know. It's just an FYI, so I don't. It's not like, you know, when you walk pissed. runs, she's going to, what happens is they double the nose and the linebacker is coming free down out of the A or B. Like we're not getting off a double team.
Play action pass, complete to number 86. Annabelle Chevrier.
What are they doing?
That's what I'm saying.
Like,
and they keep going to it.
Hey, y'all make sure Chris knows that we're going. Make sure Chris, we don't spread.
Lacasse gets off a great punch. Handled by Deuce Reyes. Who brings it back to about the 30. Sharks, first and 10.
Four lines, four. Who's in that tail now, Blue? Yeah, keep Blue in. Yeah, hey, tell Brian, keep Blue in for a little bit because she's not really doing it. She's playing off. Revive Blue a little bit.
Mulligan's pass, caught by Laura Baden,
hold on to the ball.
And she fights for another 3 yards.
Let's go, four, 80, 60. 480, 60.
Pickup of about 8 yards. Second down. Blue Hall. Hits the hole up the middle for a first down. New York Sharks. Hand off to Hall again.
Hey, one Titans, two. Good year.
Pickup of about 4 yards. Second down. Sabrina Poulin. Mulligan back to pass, and it's caught by Maggie Littell. Could be enough for a first, and it is enough for a first down. First and go, New York Sharks. Passes up. And complete to Crystal Molina for the Shark touchdown. Julia Colangelo to attempt the extra point. Laura Baden holding. Snap. Kick is up. And the kick is good by Julia Colangelo. Meta kicking off.
Molly's a little patient. Molly's a little patient. Molly's a little patient. It's 7:03 left in the third quarter, and we're only up 25 points. It's four scores. And here's the deal. But here's the deal. Here's the deal. We'll go one more touchdown, and then we'll slow it up one more time next series. Because we're only going to they score 8 points. Now it's 17-34. With, I can't worry about how the coaches want.
Only the back pass. And it's complete. To Laura Bain, who's still up. She fights off one. She's still up.
I was told they're the number one offense in the league, so.
Blue hole up the middle.
Hey, on the ball. 40 Cyclones, 10.
Pickup of about 7 yards. Second down.
Rich, just keep fucking yelling at them because our line is meandering. They're not running to the ball.
Hall on the carry again, up the middle.
Let her keep going. Let her keep going. Hey, four. Yeah. That's okay. We'll just go one.
First down, one. New York one. Sharks. Darling Hall on the carry. Colangelo back to kick.
Yeah. Well, Dana. Dana, I just want to let you know, he's still leading with very a lot of time. Now we're going.
Kick is blocked by Montreal. Extra point is no good. To receive for Montreal, number 13 and number 32. Flag on the play. Handoff and a good run. Hold sack on the tackle.
We do just have. Because I'm saying those boys, they haven't done a lot under center.
Marie Clausen's on the run.
Yeah, but we're, yeah, just, yeah, if you, you know, tell her if he wants to get some snaps with Molly. Hey, tell Chris, look at it. Tell Chris, look at it.
Brings up fourth down. Fielded by Deuce Reyes. And out of bounds at the 35. Pushed out by number 51. Virginia Roberto. Dr. Brown. Picked up in the middle, gain of about two. Goldsack on the carry. Ladies and gentlemen, I think you should know that we've reached a milestone here tonight. Karen Mulligan, who's been our quarterback for nearly 10 years, has reached a 15,000 yards tonight. Punting for the Sharks, Dana Mineta. Fielded by number 13, Maud Lacassette. Represent Montreal on the 40. Katie Rose, Nikki Joseph, and Monaka, Nikki Joseph. All stop. Pitch to number 32, Sabrina Fulan. Short game brings up third down. Crystal to the third place. Crystal. Incomplete to Sabrina Poulon. Fourth down for the Blitz. Lock will say, gets off a great punt. Out of bounds on about the 40. First down, Sharks.